Hey everyone, my name is Daria, and today I'm going to be telling you guys 6 interesting facts about psychological / mental abnormalities. Number 1. Kleptomania is the disease in which a person has great difficulty resisting the impulse to steal something. Kleptomania is a well-known impulse control disorder, categorized by the recurrent failure to resist impulses to steal things even though the items are not needed for personal use or any value. A person who suffers from this generally always feels the tension or urge to steal a bunch of items, ranging from pencils, paperclips, to more pressing objects such as laptops and handbags. When a person with this disorder steals something, they feel suppressed for a moment, but often sufferers will find that the urge will just come back stronger. Number 2. Depressed people have a smaller hippocampus due to the lack of neurogenes. The hippocampus basically deteriorates. This was found out in a study back published in Biological Psychiatry in 2011. The study followed a large population of elderly individuals over a 10-year period. The researchers performed imaging scans during the baseline year, year 5 and year 10. During this time, they also repeatedly assessed the individuals for both depressive symptoms and depressive disorders. They found that persons with depression declined over time, instead of having a small hippocampus as the reason for depression. Number 3. Being a drama queen is an actual personality disorder known as the histrionic personality disorder that affects women 4 times more than men. Histrionic personality disorder is categorized as by a long-standing pattern of attention-seeking behavior and extreme emotionality. Without being aware of it, they often act out a role, like as a princess or a drama queen, in their relationships to others. They have a tendency to regard things in an emotional manner. People with this disorder feel uncomfortable when they're not the center of attention. Behaviors may include constant attention-seeking, of approval, or even sexual seductiveness in inappropriate situations. Number 4. Panic attacks are short periods of acute, intense episodes of anxiety that can potentially lead to developing a phobia. A panic attack is a sudden surge of anxiety and fear. Your heart pounds and you can't breathe. You may even feel like you're dying or going crazy. Left untreated, panic attack can lead to panic disorder and other problems. They may even cause the person to withdraw from normal activities. Panic attacks are so sudden and often very unexpected, appear to be unprovoked, and are often disabling. Once someone's had a panic attack, for example, like driving, shopping in crowded stores, or even riding in an elevator, the person may develop irrational fears, called phobias, about the situations and begin to avoid them. Number 5. When there should be a word for something but there isn't, it's called a lexical gap.
Lexical gaps are instances of lack in lexicalization of detected in language while comparing 2 languages in a target language of translation. Like, for example, the word kilig in Filipino has no direct translation in English. Closest translation to that word is butterflies in your stomach when you have an interaction romantic in nature. That's quite a long translation, isn't it, for one word? And it's not just limited in one language.
Number 6. Pareidolia. The instinct to seek familiar forms and disorder images like clouds and constellations, the perception of random stimulus as significant.
Pareidolia is a psychological phenomenon involving a vague and random stimulus being involved, being perceived as something significant. The word is derived from the Greek para, meaning something faulty. There are a number of theories as to the cause of this phenomenon. Experts say pareidolia provides a psychological determination for many delusions that include senses. They believe it could be behind the numerous sightings of the UFO, the Loch Ness Monster, and the hearing of disturbing messages on records when they're played backwards. Well, that's it for today's video. If you want to find out all 10 interesting facts, you can click the link in the article below. And I want you to comment below what any of these facts that you found really interesting. And don't forget to check out my channel where the link will also be in the description below. Bye!